Tonight, a major investment in improving the lives of homeless youth here in Southern Nevada.
Well, AT&amp is launching the Believe Las Vegas initiative. Now, the company is spending more than $200,000 to help homeless outreach programs.
And before she was sent to breaking news, 13 Action News anchor Carla Wade filed a report on how this program aims to inspire young people.
Help of Southern Nevada just got a major boost in helping house and improve life for homeless young people in Las Vegas from AT&amp. And those young people also got a dose of inspiration.
Courage takes different forms. Two, empathy is an amazing, powerful tool to use. Okay, and three, self-love is going to get you through that struggle.
Instead of the usual parade of dignitaries and corporate execs, the launch of the Believe Las Vegas initiative focused on motivational presentations.
I'm my biggest fan. I push myself even when people tell me I'm doing a good job.
And a group project illustrating how its investment will benefit the community and people like 23-year-old Joshua Dorsey, whose experiences in foster care motivate him to study social work at the College of Southern Nevada.
Very, very inspiring. Made me feel great.
Nevada has the highest rate of unsheltered homeless youth in the country. That's according to the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development. AT&amp is donating an initial $281,000 to local nonprofits. $213,500 will go to Help of Southern Nevada to open a new wing of the Homeless Youth Center. $37,500 will go to Legal Aid of Southern Nevada for programs to assist in completing education and getting jobs. And $30,000 to the Las Vegas Courtyard Homeless Resource Center to help with employment, housing, and other skills.
And it just made sense for us to get involved and have that social responsibility to change the lives of the folks that we serve in this community.
And changing perspectives.
When I was 18, I was like, I'm not going to school, I'm not doing this. But now it's like, I'm 23 now, and it's like, I have to do this.
Carla Wade, 13 Action News.